I swear to Iron Hand. One more step and I blow us to chunks.
An ashen scent fills the air. The barrel is filled with smoke powder, but the scent is acrid, as if contaminated somehow. Or much, much more concentrated.
She's gonna blow up. That's my thing.
Shut your mouth, Hoon, or I'll shut you down. To say? Your nearest bootlicker saw you sailing. A goddamn true soul. Better to die in this shit heap than rotting Moonrise. You want me? Come get me. Don't do this. Don't pretend you give a shit about me. Shit. I can't do it. Go on. Drag me to Moonrise. I'll make you cult nutters suffer. You want to waste rune powder on? Look, you have no idea what you're dealing with. Any true Iron Hand would trade their life for a grain of this stuff. It's the whole damn reason we're here, and I'm not leaving without it. But let me go. Maybe I'll spare you a vial. A barrel of this could light up the Underdark. A vial is plenty. Just let me go my way.
Powder is gnomish folklore, an explosive of awesome power handed down to the gnomes by their war god, Girdle Ironhand, a formula so dangerous it was stricken from history, if it ever existed to begin with.
Huh. We've heard the same ones, I bet. A fistful of fire that can turn cities to dust. Well, it's real. And I need to bring it back to Baldur's Gate. I'd rather my clan were with me, but the mission comes first. A vial's what I can spare you. Look, we're freedom fighters. We need this powder to prove a point. To people who really need a point proven to them. Let me go, and you'll be on the right side of history. That's all I can say. Listen, you see Larida at the dig? Tell her I'm dead, impaled, half-eaten. I don't care. Make up a story.
She has a heart made of stone, this one, that only smoke powder can break.
I go where there's shit to stir, and there's no shortage of options. I'm getting the rune powder back to Baldur's Gate. Alone.
Mm-hmm. Eldron's still trapped. Find Philomene and get that smoke powder. Incredible news. Drop it near the cave-in and set it alight.
Move on! I gave her everything! And she has the gall to send you to break me! Get us out of here, all of us! And hope for her sake her path never crosses mine again!
Fragmented voice clutches at your mind.
The true tone. true soul. Finally. Expedition. Get me out.
View through Nir's eyes is a blur. You only sense Nir's frustration.
Place the powder and use fire to explode it!
Finally! Worthless slaves! Your incompetence has been my ruin!
Nir does not fail.
So you care for the weak, true soul. Was it your hand that slayed Nir's servants, or is there a sane explanation? Traitor, you have breathed your last.
About it.
There's an illicit parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
Object catches your eye. A lantern, it seems. Though no light flickers within, a thick layer of dust coats the bottom of the lantern. You see no burner or wick. It was not fuel that lit this lamp, but magic. This is pixie dust, used to illuminate a lamp, or left behind after a pixie's death.
Dust and wait, is that a bruiser?
That's it then. I can't jump any further.
At least some of us are safe. Praise Iron Hand. If only there were more blessings to count.
Beldron! I was so worried! Did Nir hurt you?
No, I'm all right. Did the sergeant hurt you?
Oh, who cares? We're together now, thank Iron Hand.
We ought to thank someone a little closer by, I think.
Gaedel Ironhand you may not be, but you damn well fight like him.
I'm grateful, don't mistake me, but why help us? You're one of them, aren't you? You did just lift a mountain from our heads, so good enough for me, I reckon. Here. The Iron Hand gnomes honor their debts. With Walbrun gone, that falls to me. The leader of our expedition. He was sent off to Moonrise Towers. We were just slave hands to the cult, but not Walbrun. He knows things. Things they want to know, too. But not Walbrun. He bloody found it. A small cache buried down here with a manuscript. He just made sense of the formula when the cult jumped us, so he burned the damn thing. If there's a single copy left, it's sitting in his head. Those absolutists pull it out and make rune powder, they could flatten the whole of the Sword Coast. You really would, wouldn't you? But not us. My people can barely stand, and we have business back in the city. That business is what sent us after the powder to begin with. Now, we'll have to make other arrangements. He'd admire your resolve and your optimism. My people will find somewhere to regroup across the lake, then on to the city. If you find yourself in Baldur's Gate, seek us out. We'll raise a glass to Walbrun together.
Dust and... Wait, my sister! Dead by Nir's hand! Mana, I'm so sorry.
At least some of us are safe. Praise Iron Hand. If only there were more blessings to count.
Near, and I'm still waiting for pay. Drugnim waste. What brought it down, you think?
A quake? The past is nearer than we think. We simply must dig. Well, let's see what you've got. That's all, then.
Where's the statue, you think?
Human, certainly. A god? Perhaps.
Right.
vigilant. There are traps here.
Eat and drink freely, for the lady doth come. We offer ourselves to the darkness, that Blessed Shah may give us her mercy.
Come on, open up.
We offer our prayers to the Dark Lady, whose comfort and grace heals all.
Stand by me if you need to keep warm in this awful place.
So cold, and that's me. This place will swallow us whole if we let it. Stick close to Mama Kay.
Sunlight isn't so bad, Astarion. Where I came from, we would often work exclusively under cover of darkness.
Yes, but you chose darkness. I was cast into it. The sun was banished from my life. Forbidden. And we all lust after the forbidden. Don't we?
To the light. Stop! Who's there? Jonas! Move in! Come back to the light!
Who's there? Meg? Is that...
Jonas. us. You heard the man. To arms! Well done. Now we've got to move. I know a safe place. Give me your map. Keep your torch high. If you step into the shadows, you'll be felled in a heartbeat. That's right. Protected by magic. Only spot in the region that's not been swallowed up by this damn curse. Light will save you here on the outskirts, but a few paces deeper, you're screwed. If you want to catch your breath, the inn's the only place to do it. Hope to see you there. Harpers, move out!
You see a man stalking slowly through the woods, bow half drawn. If he bags a deer, the whole family will be kept fed all winter.
Quite the gossip, aren't you?
You see an older woman on her knees scrubbing the floor of an inn. The patrons made a mess of things again the night before.
Feeling herself to be so erratic, so uncertain.
dead bird's been corrupted by the shadows. It would be wise to leave it alone.
Board is set.